I look like a freak.
Yeah, so let me do it.
What is this, episode 12? We've already been here for 12 weeks. That is crazy. It feels like 2 weeks, really. This is the first time we've been on this side of the island.
Oh, you have a huge whitehead.
Where? Did you get it?
Got a lot. See it.
Okay.
So
but this is the first time we've been over here on this side of the island, and it's a lot different. It's more local. There's a lot less people.
Oh, it's sprinkling.
I mean, every part of the island is great.
No, that's a lie.
I mean,
Waikiki
is awful. Waikiki kind of sucks, but
Waikiki.
You say it weird too.
You say it weird.
Okay, you say it.
We live in Waikiki.
Waikiki. I said it the exact same way. Okay. I mean, it's still Hawaii, so it's hard to complain about that. But I don't know what I was even saying. But look at, check out these huge waves. Okay, I swear the waves were bigger just a second ago.
The sand is so cool here. Oh my god. Like moon sand. Also, I got my nails done.
The first beach we were at, we were there for like 5 minutes and it started raining. So we packed up our stuff and we sent it down to this beach, which was freaking cool. The sand feels softer. I don't know how that's possible, but the sand is nicer. There's less people. Just, it's nice over here.
Now we're going home.
Now we're going home.
To go do homework.
Bye. Yeah, we'll see you later. You said you don't love me like that. I'm stuck here standing in the rain. You said I don't need. It's Friday afternoon. We're going to the beach as usual. It's another beautiful Hawaiian day as usual. Change when the hummingbirds are singing in the rain. That I'm standing in the light. There's a dog.
Hi, he's so handsome.
Oh my god, I love dogs.
This is like the first dog I've gotten to pet. He's so cute.
Like you do. I'm feeling like the world's about to change. When the hummingbirds are singing in the rain. Dreaming that I'm standing in the light.
And we were gonna go on a hike when I got back home.
She works at Victoria's Secret now.
Yes. Well, pink. Get it right. We were gonna go on a hike when I got done with my meeting, but it is pouring. Well, it poured right now here, so it's gonna be way too muddy, and it's all gloomy, and it's just too late in the day. So we're gonna go get breakfast at this cute little cafe that's connected to our apartment, and then we're gonna go take some pics.
little cafe has really good acai bowls and like fruit bowls, and it's connected to our apartment, so that's pretty cool. Also, that dog we were with yesterday, that was not our dog. We wish it was our dog, but no, he was just wandering around on the beach, so we had to get some video.
Well, he had an owner. He wasn't just wandering around on the beach. We're Christmas shopping!
Instead of going to take pictures, we decided that since it's November, we can now go Christmas shopping and play Christmas music. Okay, we got some holiday cookies and milk because we're just in the Christmas holiday spirit.
Rice Krispie treat.
Milk. Oh, look at that.
Okay, that's a cookie.
Oh, you guys see the cookie? Oh. It's hard to get into the holiday spirit when you're on an island, you know, because it's sunshine and hot weather and ocean and beach and palm trees. I think we just miss home a little bit, you know?
I don't. I just miss having a stove.
A stove?
Yeah, to bake the cookies.
We have a stove.
Oh, an oven.
You should be like, we should go get a Christmas tree.
We should go get a Christmas tree. You say it.
Just say, hey.
Hey, we should go get a tree.
You're a horrible actor. What else should we do to get in the Christmas spirit? Like,
I know what we should do. Let's go get a Christmas tree.
Yeah!
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful.
6.5 feet, 350 pre-strung clear mini lights, 600 branch tips, 3.5 foot diameter, and the bulbs stay lit even if one goes out. This is the tree for us.
Technically, the tree for us, the cheaper one because we're poor college students, is sold out. So now we have to get the $39 one. But it's bigger and better, so we came here because Jeremy said we're only getting the 4 foot tree that's $20, and he likes the 6 foot ones that I originally told him to get. So
which ornaments look cooler?
Mine are more classy.
These ones.
These ones.
Okay.
We're getting stockings.
Okay, we got our Christmas tree. We got our ornaments. We got our stockings.
Time to decorate.
Bree has never celebrated Christmas before. This is her first time setting up a tree and getting presents.
Okay, don't say any of that. That's true.
She had a weird childhood.
That is so hard. I love how I grew up. It was great. I wouldn't take it back. It was good. I liked it.
Wow. That was rude.
That's true. And we'll do some caroling. You will get a sense of middle
when you hear voices. I got little ballet slippers for Aurora for a little Christmas ornament, and then I got myself a little heel, so little shoes together. How cute.
Alright, I'm plugging it in. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Yeah!
Ah, nice!
It looks so good.
Gotta put the star on.
But we're gonna put it on together. Together!
Okay. Look at that tree.
gorgeous.
And we got stockings. I got a really cute one.
I got this sick green one.
His is ugly. Mine's cute.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to come back next week. We might do some more Christmas stuff. But who knows? Okay. Bye. Let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rockin' around.